Early childhood development, early childhood care makes a huge difference. A difference that persists well into adulthood. It shapes who you become. At that age, 98% of the brain develops. New connections are formed. That will become the blueprint of the child for life. If at that age kids don't receive the right kind of care or learning, they will grow up with a few crayons missing from their life's pencil box. And why should that happen to any child?
We say children are the future, and that's true. But there is a fundamental problem with that idea. It suggests that they are just kids now, but later, when they become the future, we can start taking care of them with colleges and universities, a better economy, a better job climate. But that's wrong. A recent New York Times editorial poses the question, do we invest in prison or preschools? The answer is obvious. The most critical time that you have with children is right now.
The problem is not that we don't want to care for our children. People just need to know how. Parents, teachers, the government, all the stakeholders in the future of our children, we go about it on a trial by fire basis, learning each time as the child grows up. But we need a more structured, a more uniform way to do this. At the Early Childhood Association of India, that is our mission, to help the country invest in taking care of its youngest citizens.
Children go through a period of rapid learning in the first 5 years. The most embedded parts of their personalities, their attitudes, moral values, social values, their learning abilities, how they deal with people, how they deal with situations, good or bad, they are all a product of experiences that they have between the ages of 0 and 5. That's when they learn how to adapt and respond to the world.
It's not hard to make a difference. Everybody can. So did we, with a little help from our friends at ECA. ECA has been the perfect launchpad, which helped us validate our product and then further helped us reach out to all the stakeholders in the early childhood education community in India. Through ECA, we have reached out to school leaders, parents, teachers, and prominent educators in early childcare in India. We have also been very grateful to ECA for allowing us to leverage their pedagogical expertise. This has helped make our content even more developmentally appropriate. All this has happened in just the first year of our association, and there's so much more that can be done.
It's not going to happen overnight. We are looking at big changes, revolutionary changes, but we are taking baby steps. Still, if we can learn anything from these children, it's that baby steps can make a big difference if they are in the right direction.